The gallop is a forward-facing locomotor movement. Your lead foot should stay in the front while your trailing foot remains in the back. Your feet should never cross or switch places. Your lead foot does a heel-toe roll while your trailing foot does a toe push to propel you forward.